Hey Songbird, Mockingjay Music here, and today I have another cover for you. I'm going to be doing Hallelujah in the style of Alexandra Burke. I do not own the rights to the song. Sorry if I am a bit crusty today because I just ate a hot dog. So of course I'm going to be clogged up. But here we go. Well, I was supposed to do the intro okay. You know what? I'm not gonna do finger style. I'm not ready for that. Let's just do it like this. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't. Can't explain how much my finger hurts right now. I've been trying a new strumming method, like the correct strumming method. I usually strum either with my thumb or with a pick, but you're supposed to use these two fingers along with your thumb just to do up strum, I think, and it hurts. It really, really hurts more, even though I get blisters on my thumb all the time. I think I'm gonna revert back to thumb picking. Even though it's wrong. Or maybe I should just stop being lazy and look all around the house for my picks. I have 3 picks, but they're gone. I have 2 ukulele picks and 1 guitar pick, which I usually use since it's bigger. But yeah, I'll stop rambling right now. That was Hallelujah in the style of Alexander Burke. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and comment down below. See you guys for the next cover.